It's a bittersweet victory to have won the British Book Awards, Book of the Year, non-fiction audio prize. Because if my beloved wife had been alive, I wouldn't have written it. On the other hand, it's my love letter to her. So I'm so grateful. And thanks for all your incredible response. Up, up and away.